It's time to take your medication.
Thank you, Katie. I couldn't get along without you. My new caretaker, companion,
and friend. Leonard?
How long did you work for Mr. Wellesley?
About 4.5 months.
And you worked here too, Mr. Kettner?
Just a couple weeks.
We're married. We're broke.
Well, I'll find something.
You made it this far, right? Apologies, Miss Franklin. I'm Mr. Wellesley's attorney. He left everything to you.
Wow. You folks going somewhere?
We're moving into Leonard's house.
Well, you're a very lucky woman.
You have to be careful.
Don't you think it's time for us to treat ourselves?
Hi. Sorry to bother you. My name is Mickey.
Real estate agent.
Are you the owner?
This house isn't for sale.
Kind of had the feeling we're being followed. I've been waiting. Shh, don't move. Someone's in the house.
We don't need any of this.
This house belongs to us now. I'm not gonna let anybody take that away from us.
I'm calling the police.
No!
These things, you never know how it can change someone. I would never hurt Leonard.
I know none of this is you.